seat, like, jumped away clean, come back so she had travelled comfortably and come back far
final
enough.
Final winner returning, Holy Man to the 4-year-old chestnut gelding by
never
Al Manzor
well.
At a perfect offering
and
in Dubai.
The rest of the field quick end at about
trained
the
by Kieran Maher and
6-700
and another Cup Carnival win for jockey Tim Clark. Second four, Gregor Limo, Blake Shin for Mike Maroney, and third number 10, Vasmi, Liam Reardon,
had a great
Nathan
temperament.
Dunn.
She travelled
well,
okay in the
number
run,
11,
but
reset the Jazz.
Yeah,
an overall time
see how she
of
pulls up and see if anything
it was
comes
three quarters of a length both ways.
I'm sure she's
in the circuit trophy,
without
race
riding her in the past, I'm sure she's better than that.